launching in the harbor in order to motor up to the boat lift. We're going to dry dock the boat for a couple days and do some repairs. Wow.
The boat launch went really well. The boat's floating, as you can tell. We made a plan. It was safe. Nobody lost an arm.
Also, I want, at least in this harbor for now, I want somebody on the stern, somebody on the bow.
Gotcha.
Make sure that we see all the things that we're not supposed to hit.
Okay, you've got a boat coming down the fairway, coming in from the harbor mouth, which you'll probably get to the end of this channel at the same time as them. So just kind of... Turn yourself around so you can see where you're going.
Basically, if I can't get pudding into it,
yeah,
it doesn't need it.
That's a good rule of thumb.
Great.
be the consistency of peanut butter. And I've always done it under. This makes me really nervous, because that is not the consistency of peanut butter. Well, maybe. Really thick.
Organic, natural.
Yeah, no kidding.
It's totally consistency of peanut butter you get out of the hippie, groovy grocery store. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be so beautiful once it's sanded.
Sanded and
painted.
And painted.
And no one will ever know except you, me, and this GoPro. Untied.